I remember moments when the internet worked differently than it does today. My belief is the user experience of the internet is broken. It doesn't have to be that way. Solana is really the foundation of a new internet, one that is owned by the people and by the apps and the things that are using it and that are built on top of it. I think that we are going to be a part of the solution to that. The internet will never be the same again. I'm Vibhu Norby, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of DRiP. DRiP is an app to earn free collectibles like music, art, videos, and more from your favorite creators. The most important thing on the internet for most people is actually the content. It's actually the things that are entertaining us and adding culture to our lives and that are made by our friends and the people that we love. Within DRiP itself, you are subscribing to creators that you like, and in return, they're giving you their best work that you can own. And when you own it, you can keep it, you can share it, you can trade it, you can sell it, you can buy it. You get the full kind of economic expression that we have in the real world, but on the internet. DRiP's really simple. You log in like you would any other application. You subscribe to creators that make things that appeal to you. Everything you can imagine is here. We want you to be able to find things that you're gonna fall in love with. Everything from pixel art to illustration to podcasts. We have prank videos, news, amazing photographers, EDM music. There's live music video streams. I think everything around the platform is really about helping you discover and be inspired. On DRiP, we have a concept called Droplets, and it's very seamless. So when you subscribe to a creator, you're giving them a couple droplets per month to receive what they're making. When you like a piece of content on DRiP, you're actually giving them a single droplet. When you add that up across tens of thousands of fans, it becomes real income from them, it becomes meaningful. That's something you don't get from traditional content platforms. Using Solana, we take all those droplets every single day, and we pay out the creator using a stablecoin called USDC. It's instantaneous, it's guaranteed, and it can be done at a very tiny level. We're totally fine to pay a creator. If they made 2 cents today, we'll send them 2 cents. That's really, really a unique property of blockchains and specifically Solana. The collectibles are NFTs. They're non-fungible tokens. We needed to figure out a way to make these collectibles much more affordable for us, such that we didn't have to charge users for the delivery of those things. Solana Core was working on a new spec called compressed NFTs that had a chance to dramatically reduce the costs per collectible that was being sent. It was a game changer for us. When you're trying to send millions of NFTs per week, it starts to stack up. Compression is an amazing feat of engineering and ingenious design. For every million collectibles we send out, we're not spending more than several hundred dollars instead of several hundred thousand dollars. So compression basically allowed DRiP to exist. I mean, without Solana compression, DRiP isn't possible. And honestly, we would lose the heart of the product, which is its accessibility. The collectibles themselves that you receive and that you own are secured by the blockchain. They're secured by Solana. DRiP doesn't exist without this core capability of the blockchain. That's really what Solana does, is provide us this infrastructure to provide the trust to our user base that the things that we've given them are things that even if we didn't exist, they would still have. You own it. And Solana provides that security and assurance.